go wide. Think about the chances that Notre Dame had to make it even worse. Seibel, that one saved the rebound, and Seibel again. What a stop right there. As McLean Cooney gets a shot away. Here's Bates, 2-on-0 with Kazimierz. Kazimierz to Cooney, what a save by Seibel. 2-on-0.
Possession of the puck now. It's Izzy Amy going across to Floyd, and what a pass to Floyd. Floyd shoots, and oh, what a save made there by Seibel. Amy unable to get that rebound on that puck. And now here goes Kusterman, sent up with a pass. Kusterman's now in. He shoots. Oh, it was a deke. My apologies, a deke there and a backhand.